Missouri,
who on this key issue of mandatory coverage has her doubts. That's what she's facing.